This week on Definitely Not Xbox! Okay, we have a new segment for the sports show. It's called Buzzer Beaters. It's whenever the show is basically over, and we have like a couple of extra topics to talk about. We have 1 minute to crank out each topic. Like, we're just gonna just bang them. Bang, 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 and then we're done. So, would you like for me to go first?
I mean, I can bang mine first, because it ain't really gonna be like...
Well, we're gonna rotate, right?
We can rotate. Go ahead and bang, bang, bang.
Boom, yeah, boom, yeah, boom. Yeah.
So
I got, are you gonna do the Olympics?
I'm gonna go ahead and do the Tour de France.
Okay.
Guys, check this. If y'all didn't see it, we had a Tour de France pile up within the very first.
I'm gonna play it in the background.
Oh yes, please.
You can see
this. Bro, it's right. Just so I'm talking over it. Bro, we're talking about this pile, and this was from a fan, guys. So this tour de France causes a pileup in the stage one. Guys, stage one. If y'all don't watch cycling or anything like that, guys, stage one, like, there are plenty stages.
Right,
in the
boom,
beginning, what a fan had a sign.
Boom, boom,
clipped, and then boom.
Boom.
Guys, so we're talking about maybe a good 15 to 20 racers probably still proceeded. The rest were on a stand stop. And a lot of racers got ran over, and it was
holy,
a huge number.
Oh, here's a good angle right
Look
here.
From the top right, guys. Top right. Top right. Right there. Boom. You see a sign? Flip up, boom. And that dude fell. Like, bro. And so, I'm going to tell you this right now, guys. Apparently, so I can bounce off this, they still have not found the guy. They still have not found the guy.
Oh, he brought the bolts fuck out of there.
So
yeah.
The authority just, look at that shit. Fucked him up.
But it wasn't even for them. It's for the fucking camera. Fuck this guy.
Right, so he's fucking up. Because he should have known the race started already and moved your sign out the way.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, so boom, we're done.
Boom.
Guy still has not been caught.
That's nuts. Perfect. Okay, NFL players who opt out of the 2021 NFL season will not get a stipend. They're not going to get paid if they opt out with... One exception. So I will say they have until July 2nd to determine if they want to opt out this season due to COVID, but they're not going to get paid unless they opted out last year and they had a new contract signed by October 2nd of last year. And at that point, if they're considered, like, that's considered high risk. So, like, you opted out, your contract is signed, you're considered high risk. Those players are the only exception. They'll get a stipend of $350,000, and then the remainder of their contract gets bumped a year.
So, I agree
with
that.
This year, like, doesn't count. So,
I
like,
agree with that.
If they have 2 years left, then, like, after this year, they won't have 1 year left. Like, it'll just bump.
I'm cool
and then
with
they'll
that.
Still have 2 years.
I'm cool with that.
I agree. And on top of that, last little piece of news. Anyone who's vaccinated that has to miss games due to exposure of COVID is not going to have those missed games count against their roster bonus.
They shouldn't.
Well, right, but like, this is official, which is good. So
right.
Some
right,
players
right, right.
have
That's cool.
bonuses in their contract to play X amount of games per year. So they're saying, like, if you're vaccinated and you miss games because of COVID, like, and it's not, like, obviously it's not your fault, that's not going to count against you. Like, those games will still count. So, cool. Guys are still getting
that
paid.
That is cool.
Next.
Yes, so we got Alex Caruso got arrested by Texas A&M personnel. Because that's where he came from, if y'all didn't know that. Under 2 ounces of marijuana, which some cops...
Isn't that
not,
still considered legal? Because in Texas, like, it's like
so
a misdemeanor,
in Texas,
right?
Bro, that's like...
You just got a ticket.
So,
yeah.
No, it's not legal here at fucking all.
No, I thought they lowered...
It's not legal, but they,
no,
they decriminalized.
Yeah, decriminalized, yeah.
So, but for that amount, they probably hit him with, like, intent to sell. If it was under 2... I'm imagining it was over 1.
So stupid.
And
okay.
So, you know what I'm saying? So,
yeah.
He did get arrested, but of course he bonded out.
Right.
But it does suck. It came up in the news. We got to see his mugshot and shit.
Yeah, that's great.
That was a little interesting. And,
that's good for the brand. He
lives in California,
right,
where they could get...
What the fuck,
really,
bro?
Like, nothing.
I mean,
like,
what the fuck? So, he's coming out,
though,
bro.
Man, like,
so, what happened was, he
tough,
came down here to Texas A&M, like, in his area, where he came from.
Yeah,
he got
yeah.
some weed, and when he was going in the airport, they searched his shit and found it.
That's
so,
tough.
I mean, there you go. And then they put him in jail. He bonded out. It is what it is.
Why is he being an idiot and taking it to the airport?
That's
he's
what I'm saying.
He's an unrestricted free agent. So, we'll see how that works out with the Lakers and stuff.
Sure,
I don't think it'll fucking matter.
No, I don't
like,
think so.
It's weed, man. Like, let's chill. And it's under 2, but
right.
whatever. So, yeah.
Okay.
Those
cool.
are my 2, man.
All right. And then last one I got here. Brett Favre is the latest to speak out against trans women competing in sports. There's a BMX rider, Chelsea Wolf. Had an old tweet that surfaced stating that her goal was to win the Olympics so that she could burn a U.S. flag on the podium. And this was in response to new reports that came out like during the Trump administration that they wanted trans women to be treated as biological men when it comes to sports. So in response, she said she wanted to win the Olympics and then burn a flag, like, in protest. And Brett Favre was like, you can go fuck yourself. That's some bullshit. And you should be banned from the Olympics. And then after that, Laurel Hubbard is the first openly trans athlete to compete in the Olympics after being selected to compete in the women's super heavyweight category. And this was after Hubbard already competed in men's events before coming out as trans in 2013. So the first approved female lifting athlete is somebody who's already competed in the men's division at the Olympic level. Dude, he's going to break all the records. She's going to break all the records.
I got so much to say about that. You only got a minute.
Hey, no, it's because we've talked about it a lot, yeah. And I kind of dunzo.
We kill this shit all the time.
Bam. Like, but Brett Favre came out.
Right. 100 fucking percent.
I mean, Brett Favre brought it for Trump, so as soon as you said his name, I was like, eh.
I mean, it's Brett Favre.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm Packer guy, you know? But the headline was literally, Brett Favre wants transgender BMX rider banned from Olympics over wanting to burn U.S. flag. Like,
bro, I mean, honestly, let him or her, whatever the shim or whatever the fuck y'all want to call yourself, go out there and burn that bitch. Go ahead. And go ahead and talk to me about how the rest of your life going to motherfucking be.
It's true, though.
Go ahead and burn that American flag. Go ahead.
It's true.
Brett, don't even say nothing, bro. Let that motherfucker go do that shit and see what's going to happen.
Right.
Get the fuck, boy. You about to get killed in like a week, dog.
All right.
Fucking around.